votre technique.
Не высовывайтесь, придурки!
Yo, V, there's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about one. With mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Come out! I'll be your friend!
I'm Aaron Iqbal, and this is WNS News. We begin today's broadcast with a piece of welcome. Report. participate. Night City, what does it mean to you? How well do you know its history? Who is Richard Knight? How many stations are in the NCART system? Which city is the most successful hero in town? The answers to these questions and more are at the address at the bottom of your screen. Check it out and fall in love with Night City all over again. That's it for today's latest. Thank you for spending your day with WNS News.
Sorry.
But, sweetie, why do this? You have so much potential.
Yeah.
Eric.
Oh, Vic.
So.
Nope. Might as well have been a good.
You do a quite. All right.
Here, take.
Great work.
I'm sure it.
Aaron's happy, I'm happy. Always pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed, Eddie's on their way.
Thank you. Now you're fucked!
Найду тебя, сука, и ноги повыдергаю. Тогда не убежишь.
Got eddies to burn.
If you know what Hope Co-
Well, you know where to find me.
Council of Night City.
your mayor?
Sure, but in a subtle way.
Snakeskin and silver? A lovely combination. Timeless. It would certainly suit me.
Always wondered what...
And you come...
Fair point.
What do you want, you
beautiful creature?
Slow down. Enjoy life.
bitch! You about to get skull fucked! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Show yourself! Bullshit!
Thank you. Iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the these are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your sit. Thanks.
Jesus, you hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Each to their own, Johnny.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to drop it.
Thank you. Thank you. fucking kill me.
I wanna live.
Ah.
Whispers Mosser bit the concrete. Nicely done. Gig's sealed. Your boy Dino needs a drink. Later, V.
Welcome to Jinguji.
Ah, look who it is. What a lovely surprise. I'd almost forgotten that pretty face, and what a pity that would be. Welcome back to our little oasis of elegance. Now, what can I do for you today? Maybe a little upgrade, hmm? Sequins are back, you know.
Don't know. Surprise me. Inspire me. Fresh jacket, maybe some new pants?
Or both. You are begging for a new do. Of course, nothing wrong with this look, but fashion waits for no man. Now, just between the two of us, a touch of elegance can go a long way.
Sir!
Guards, get the door! Hold him there! I'm sounding the alarm! Hold on!
Fuck, V, get... Down, he's whack!
Max-Tech! Be here in a moment! Hold him! Hold him till he gets...
Talking to me?
Don't let him kill me!
Had to go play dutiful consumer in a corpo suit.
Can hear you, remember?
How could I forget?
You, over there. Statements, now.
Finally. Just have to mop this gunk up. We'll be back in business.
Situation resolved. Deactivate alarm. Sit. Hands where I can see him. In accordance with Article 105 of the Cyberpsychosis Procedure Code, your statements will be recorded and retained. Melissa Rory, Max Tax Senior Officer, please state your name and occupation.
Zane Jagger. I work for Jinguji, an oasis of elegance in... Sorry, habit.
V. Merc. Occasional client to Zane's.
Johnny Silverhand, rock legend, voice in V's head.
The and fuck, also, Johnny?
Let me pretend I exist sometimes, okay?
Checks out. Please describe what happened starting from the moment of the attack.
I was just presenting...
Zane was trying to sweet-talk me into some sparkly sequin shit. Psycho storms in, wipes the hustle. Zane hits the alarm, locks us in with the fucker. Thanks, Zane.
Mr. Jagger followed the correct security protocol. He significantly reduced the assailant's range of effectiveness.
Yeah, noted. Played cat and mouse around the whole range of effectiveness before you lot showed up.
Anything else? Unusual behavior?
Besides slicing and dicing my people and this store's reputation? No, nothing at all.
Thank you for your cooperation. That is all. Coroner's been notified. Be here any minute. Jagger, this store is closed until the investigation is complete.
Hey, V. Once we clean this place up, come by whenever you like. I'll handpick something special, just for you.
Smith, report.
Thanks.
How's it looking?
Later, Zane.
Two killed, two wounded inside the store, six bodies on the street outside.
Where's the coroner?
Sitting in traffic. Be a little late.
Nice work. You feel that back there? Feel his life leave his body?
Hold up a sec. Urantis blades. Higurashi 2013s. Weren't those pulled off the market in 69? Recall they don't play well with neural processors. Poking at a part of the prefrontal cortex that shouldn't be poked at. Probably would have bought a pair myself, weren't for that.
Good eye. Had them installed years ago. They're very... precise.
Huh. Thought MaxTech preferred Arasaka blades as their standard issue, but... well. Seeing how you handled these wrist razors.
They're my reminder. When I see them, I see what they've sliced. Muscle, tendon, bone, even implants. Like a hot knife through butter.
But you're with the good guys now, right?
Thank you.
ago, a Tiger Claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back. You know, last-gen
Yo, V. Got this client, Larry Fangorn. Says his partner, Adam, elbowed him out of his bits. Hold empathy. Larry wants back in. Hey, we're here to help, right? What can I say? Club Industries always been a meat grinder. Attach the deeds for you.
Go right ahead.
Thank you. Do you know who I am?
Say, don't make a complete fucking mess, but I didn't think I had to. Larry wants to get back into his biz, not blow it into low Earth orbit. Ah, whatever. Closing the gig.
Right here in orbit.
Come on, I'll give you a kick. You ain't seen what these lips can do.
Thank you. Come out with your hands in the air! You're only making it. Pretty Little Face is in for it now! Go! Go! Got some tasty shit!
Yeah? I got it. I know a guy who knows a guy. When's your shift over? Great. Be ready for enemy contact.
Neutralize her!
Holy shit!
Yourself!
Contact with him a few days ago. We don't plan to... Uh-huh. Understood.
You think you stand a chance? Huh?
No.
Sheets are saying it was work-related stress, but our folks are calling foul play. So, think you can pick something up? Got wood. It's attached.
Terrorist attack! Yourself. Come out.
Commander!
Yeah.
be. I mean, woo! Had me on the edge of my fucking seat. Luckily, it's all over. You handled it like a true profesh. I got the data, and you're in the clear. Closing the gig.